They were devastated by what happened with this Mueller witch hunt deal. And then Mueller testified. How did he do what he testified? How did he do? Wasn't too good. But they were devastated. They say this is a disaster. Now they say, give us anything, we'll impeach him. Let him go to the refrigerator and pick an orange. We're going to, from Florida yet. Pick an orange from Florida. We're going to impeach him. We'll impeach him.